Since the beginning of time, light and darkness had always existed. But this eternal balance would soon come to an end. Ahriman's desire for domination would lead him to unleash his corruption. The darkness spread throughout the land, casting a shadow. The few who stood against the darkness faced destruction, overwhelmed by Ahriman's deadly legions. And those of weak souls and darker hearts were easily swayed by whispers of promises. Granted with infinite power, they would become the corrupted. These chosen would lead the Army of Chaos in their final assault against Ormad's remaining forces. But even in the darkest times, shines some light and brings with it hope. In a desperate move, Ormad's deceived his dark twin, imprisoning him in an ancient place of worship where no man would dare to tread. The Tree of Life. Lost in a forgotten desert of sand, Ahriman's voice was never to be heard again. To guard this eternal prison, a tribe of warriors was chosen, with the mission that no ally of the night would ever free the Dark God. 10,000 years have passed, and the grains of sand have passed through the templitude of time, allowing men to forget. My name is Elika. I'm the last princess of this once great warrior tribe. We have failed in our quest. The darkness now seeps through the cracks of the Tree of Life. And the gods have abandoned us to our fate. Is there no one who can help us now? Please.
Before.